following program is rated TV-MALV. It contains strong language and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
Vincent, wait. We can work something out. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. Wait!
Of international intrigue with a San Antonio connection. U.S. customs agents say they have broken up, or at least interfered with, a plot to overthrow the Yugoslavian government. Marilyn Moritz has details.
Since 1983, federal drug agents have seized 200,000 kilos of cocaine from the Cali cartel, hidden in all kinds of bizarre places, in concrete telephone poles, coffee bags, even in boxes of frozen broccoli. Now, federal law enforcement agents have gone after those behind the smuggling. Today, they announced 78 indictments, including four against major Cali cartel operators in Colombia.
Good afternoon, sir.
What do you want?
I see you're not wearing a watch, sir.
I have a watch, thanks.
Hold up. Tell me about your watch.
Get the hell off my property.
Okay, I will. I'm not wanted here. I get it. But if you would just indulge me for a second, you won't regret it. Guaranteed. Thank you. Now, tell me about your watch.
I don't know. It's a silver one.
Silva? Wow, real Silva?
Well, I'm having breakfast right now with my daughter, so...
Oh, wonderful. I'll just join you. You can tell a lot about a man by the watch he wears. Isn't that right, ma'am?
Oh yeah, my dad used to have a watch. Didn't Mom give it to you? Then he found out it was the neighbors and they got a divorce. So yeah, I guess he does need a replacement.
Is your dad a fake silver watch kind of man or a golden watch kind of man?
A golden watch man.
Would you agree with him, miss?
Definitely a golden watch kind of man. Apparently the neighbor is too.
Blithely? Well, if your dad is a golden watch kind of man, then, and excuse my French here, what the hell is he doing wearing a fake silver watch?
Well, we can't afford a golden watch right now.
Ha! You see, that's where you're wrong, sir. You can get this golden watch for not 500, not 400, but only $300. With the trade of the silver watch, of course.
Seems kind of pricey.
Pricey? How much is respect really worth to you? Thank you very much for your business. And remember, all sales final. Guaranteed. What the fuck is this? Eviction notice? Motherfucking eviction notice!
Hyro, welcome to Hyro. Some of the... Oh shit, motherfucker.
Listen, I got some bad news. We sort of got evicted.
What do you mean we got evicted?
Now listen, I can explain.
What happened to the rent money?
I kind of had to reinvest it all.
It was your fucking gambling addiction, wasn't it?
Fair Queens.
Fuck!
Those games are fucking rigged and you know it.
No, you're just a fucking idiot. Those are two of my damn paychecks.
So I have this idea.
So what's the idea?
I'll talk to you about it in person. I don't want to talk about this over the phone, all right? Meet me at Maria's Cafe. You know that place up in Nogalitos?
Yeah, that's down the road. I can meet you there.
Great. All right, I'll see you then.
I'm sorry.
I fucking got fired today.
Fired? Shit. Why?
You fucking called me during my shift.
I'm sorry.
It's whatever.
All right, so I've heard that this guy, he's a loan shark. He can give us some money.
You sure this is a good idea?
It's as good as any. Besides, I do this stuff all the time. What's the worst that can happen?
Good afternoon, sir.
Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry.
Jesus fuck.
I'm sorry.
Hey, what the fuck are you guys? Now shut the fuck up. Sit right there.
I'm sorry,
you
man.
Sit right here. All right? Shut the fuck up.
I'm fucking so good. Now get the shit out of here. No.
Who the fuck is this?
What do you want?
Hi, I'm Lenny Finklestein.
The fucking watch guy?
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
I came to ask for a loan. The city's trying to take away my house.
Loans? I don't give out loans.
Well, then how about a job?
A job doing what?
We can put it in the watches.
Put what in the watches?
Your cocaine.
How do you know about the cocaine?
These walls are very thin, Mr. Vaquero. A lot of talk about cocaine this and cocaine that and some guy dying. Blood curdling, like what the fuck you got back there? Piranhas?
Okay. I need someone to move my cocaine. So, this could work out.
Yeah.
This could work out. Except I'm the boss and you're gonna do what I say. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna meet me at the El Montan Hotel at 5 o'clock. You understand? Not a second late. Now get the fuck out of here. Now!
Listen, Vince, I got your back and everything. Been selling drugs, man. I don't know about this.
Oh my God, it's not like we're selling heroin, dude. It's just fucking cocaine. It's not that big a deal, bro. You don't do heroin and go to the club and have a good time.
Vince, this is some family shit. What do you think your family's gonna think about this?
How are they gonna know if they don't find out? Are you gonna say something?
No, I'm not gonna say anything.
Well, neither am I.
You can trust me.
Yeah,
know
I
that.
Trust you. And it wouldn't even be us selling it. It would be Lenny.
Think we'll see?
Yeah.
What if he fucks us? What if he betrays us?
Well, then we'll just kill him.
Hey, Ma.
¿Qué pasó, mijo? Oh, Henry, I just made some fideo and some tortillas.
We're good. I wanted to see if we can borrow some of Dad's old clothes, actually.
Of course, mijo. What are you up to?
Have a meeting for this big watch sale I'm gonna do.
I'm a little businessman.
I think that we look great.
You look stupid, Lenny.
Hey, Ma, what do you think?
Hey, Nico, you look just like your dad.
Yeehaw. Yeehaw. Anyways, I wanted to see if I can ask to borrow Dad's car.
What happened to your car?
Hold up. Still got one more thing to bet.
It's in the shop.
Go ahead and go. Your tío has it outside in the van.
Hey, Uncle Henry.
Hey, bitch.
How you doing?
Honestly, I'm fucking high as shit.
Cool. I came here to borrow Dad's keys.
Sure.
What the fuck? Is this a fucking radio?
Breaker, breaker, 6 to the 9. Breaker, breaker, 10-14. Breaker, breaker, 10-14.
Stop fucking with that, all right? This is my dad's car, all right? The police car. Don't fuck around with it, okay?
Breaker, breaker, 1069. Shots fired, shots fired.
Fuck off! Jesus Christ. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. God fucking damn it, so fucking hot.
Can you lower the fuck your guard?
Yeah, of course I know where we're going.
If you just fucking missed the exit, I'm fucking take a turn around.
God damn it, why didn't you say anything?
I'm fucking telling you now, bitch.
Shut up, I'm taking the fucking turn around.
Okay, why the fuck are you always so angry?
I'm not angry with you, I'm just sweating my fucking balls.
Fucking hell. The fuck are we gonna do now? Do you have fucking insurance on this shit?
Of course I don't have insurance on this.
Let me talk to him.
Are you kidding me? The fuck is wrong with you?
They don't make cars like they used to.
You just rear-ended my car, you ruined the bumper.
I mean, you could probably replace it. I mean, it's just plastic. Half of these cars are made out of plastic.
Excuse me? Are you trying to be fucking funny right now?
No, I'm not trying to insult you. I'm just trying to let you know that this is gonna be a really cheap replacement. Actually, you know what? Here, hold up. This watch right here is worth $300, all right? You can pawn this, pay off to get a new bumper. Easy tit for tat, you know?
I don't want a fucking watch. I want you to get your insurance.
Why? So our rates can go up for these fucking con artists, insurance agents? Fuck that. I don't want to fucking get our insurance involved.
Get in your car and get your insurance now. I'm not telling you again.
Fine, you want my fucking insurance?
Yeah.
You want my insurance? Hold this.
I'm just going to pretend like I'm getting insurance. We don't have insurance, as you know. So, yeah. We're just going to leave. Just gonna leave. Watch. Watch. Like that.
You really are a piece of shit.
Sorry, man! You fucking got the watch! Get back here now! I need your answer!
I am so sorry that we're late, Vincent.
You look like shit. Why are you all sweaty?
Who the fuck is that?
This is.
What's up, bro?
What's up, G?
How you doing, man?
Good, good. I got my homie back in the product for you right now.
Awesome, bro.
Is this your watch guy?
Yeah, this is him. Show him the watches, Lenny.
Hi, how you doing, Lenny? I have these watches to show you. Yeah, here's one.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay. you can haul them out and stuff.
I think we can get down with this.
Yeah.
I got someone I want you to meet. This is Iz.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
She's a bro from across the way. And check this out. Her dad used to be a jeweler over in Korea, so she knows all about watches and shit. I just sniffed her out a bit, I offered her a job. Check this out.
Hi.
You think you can do it?
Absolutely, I can.
How much do you think you can fit in there? Sure, I'm guessing at least an 8-ball. I have my homie way out a few. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
It fucking works.
Yeah, of course it did. Of course it did. It worked. Mm-hmm. So what now?
So now, we're gonna keep your watches and we're gonna pack them up tonight and I'll have a location for you in the morning.
Hey, yo, Vince, how do we know this cat's not a pig?
No, he's not a cop. He's not a cop.
Okay, but how can I be sure about that?
Listen, I'm not a cop. This is my idea.
Pretty convenient idea for a random watch salesman. Alright, if you're not a cop, then you must like the party then, huh?
Prove it then. Do this line and party with us. Show us you're not a cop.
Alright, fine. I'll take the fucking line. Oh, damn, see?
Woo! Got a real party animal here.
Not a cop.
Here, take this cigarette, big dog.
Yeah. What was in that cocaine anyways?
Hey, bro, that coke was vitamins, bro.
You fucking kidding me?
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Hands up, you fucking junkie.
I'm tripping balls, Ricky.
Would you fucking stop that, you fucking junkie?
Ricky, help me.
Drug addict.
Fuck up. Ricky.
He gave you. That's my fucking watch, you son of a bitch! Check your pockets!
Wait, it's all the money I have! Please!
Pleasure doing business with you.
I got the perfect place for you. You're going to the White Rabbit tonight.
What? Ricky! Ricky! He's taking me to the White Rabbit, Ricky! The White Rabbit!
Vince!
Ricky, what's going on?
They fucking kidnapped Lenny.
Kidnapped?
Please. Please.
By who?
Tall, white guys? Mother bald?
Big bald white guys? Like neo-Nazis?
Doesn't your cousin hate neo-Nazis? Please.
Yeah, he fucking hates neo-Nazis, but
yeah.
I haven't really talked to him since I quit drinking.
Well, just don't drink.
Yeah. Yeah, I just won't drink.
Yeah.
Okay, Ricky, hop in the back. Grant's gonna drive.
Get the fuck out of the way, Ricky.
So how long have you been doing this for?
Doing what?
What is it that you actually do?
I sell guns.
Oh, okay. Do you actually like it, or?
I mean, I fucking guess so. Do you like your job?
The selling guns, you don't sell anything
else? I really don't fucking feel like answering questions right now. Oh, no, man, look, no, it's not cock. No, you don't gotta be a...
Stop acting like that, man. Stop acting all scared, man. Look, this is a single action revolver, okay? Single action revolvers only fire whenever they're cocked. You see how I'm pulling the trigger and nothing's happening? Okay, see, now it's cocked.
Fuck, man, what the fuck? What did you hit? This fucking speed bump.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up, man? I'm looking for Marcus. How you know Marcus?
He's my cousin.
Hi, what up?
Hey, que pasa, primo?
Que pasa, dude? Good to see you, man.
What brings you out here?
I got a little bit of a problem, bro.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
I started working with this guy today, and my friend gave him PCP. Yeah, man, he's in a bit of trouble. I think he got kidnapped by some neo-Nazis.
He said something about the white rabbit.
I don't know, that's what his friend told me, is that there were a bunch of, like, skinheads or something like that.
Oh,
like,
yeah. Those fuckers, man. We've been having a lot of trouble with those guys. Honestly, we're getting pretty sick of our shit. You know what, there's a show at the White Rabbit tonight. Me and the boys are gonna go down there. Why don't you just come with us? And we'll help you get your friend back from those Nazi fucks, okay, man. Let's have a drink.
I really shouldn't, man.
It's your favorite tequila, primo. You're gonna be fine.
Yeah, but we gotta kinda get going and...
Nah, you'll be good. Plus, it'll help you relax, man.
Yeah.
Like you're going through a lot of stress.
Yeah, I've been really stressed, man. I got a lot of shit going on, man.
Shit's
right. Fuck yeah.
Listen, man. I've been getting pretty sick of their shit. They've been trying to say that I'm not punk. And I'm just as punk as those guys. I mean, it's just a little bit darker. You know?
It's your fucking scene, bro. It's your fucking punk, man.
You're fucking punk all day, homie.
No, I know, brother. I know.
Fuck that shit. All day.
Lately, when my boys fly solo down there, they've been getting beat up by those fuckers.
Really?
Yep, every time.
That's fucked up.
If this keeps up, there's not even gonna be a punk scene in San Antonio anymore. There's a bunch of fucking Nazis goobing in my jams. Fucking jams.
You're fucking jam, bro.
Yeah, man.
Day.
Let's go down there. We're gonna go White Rabbit. We're gonna take care of this.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah.
I think I figured it out. This is a race thing, right?
This has nothing to do with race.
Because you're a fucking asshole. Hit my car. It's not my fault it was a plastic piece of shit.
Oh, you're gonna live to regret that.
Oh, yeah, I'm already regretting it.
Man, I'm telling you, bro, I wrote this music. We're supposed to bring people together with it, man. What is it supposed to feel like this, bro?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be solidarity. It's supposed to be unity. It's supposed to be, you know, everybody having a good time. And then these Nazi fucking skinhead dickweeds burn easy in the sun, want to change it. All because of their stupid ass fucking beliefs, man. Fuck these guys. We gotta go. Wait a minute, we're supposed to go down there already?
What time is it? Oh, fuck, man. It's been like a fucking.
Take another shot before we go.
No, man.
Did you kill the bottle?
We fucking killed the bottle.
Yeah, I got you guys.
No, man, I don't wanna fucking. No, I gotta. This is why I didn't wanna drink, man. I can't control myself.
No, man, we gotta go. We gotta hype before we go.
No, man, just bring your guys. Just get somebody else to drive. I got a driver. Grant! Grant, where you at, man? We gotta go, dude. Fuck, get your guys,
man. Can you get a hands around here in the car?
Oh, fuck, Ricky, man. Ricky's in the fucking
car. It's fucking hot outside.
Oh, god damn it, dude.
It's him.
Grant, we gotta go, man. Lenny, we gotta save Lenny. Ricky's in the fucking car, man. We gotta go, man. We've been here like. Man. Fuck you, man.
What the fuck?
Fuck you.
Huh? Are you fucking drinking?
Get the fuck up, Ricky! Oh.
scared anymore.
All right, Lenny should be around here somewhere. We just gotta find him. How do you think we should go about this? I have an idea.
What the fuck?
Insurance. Yeah. Oh, we got you good, huh, you fucking Nazi?
Nazi?
Yeah, you fucking Nazi.
I'm not a Nazi.
You have fucking hair.
It doesn't mean I'm a fucking Nazi. You threw a bottle at the back of my friend's head.
And look, we had a lot of the key before we came over here. How about I buy you a beer?
How about you buy me a couple?
Yeah, let's do it.
Vincent, wait. We can work something out. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. Wait. Wait, 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 wait!
Oh.
You just cut me loose. Ah. 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 Ah, fuck. Thank you. So, when do I get paid?
For what? I just saved you like a fucking princess. Get out of the way. I'm keeping your car as collateral.
Fuck, man.
I'll be back in the morning.
God damn it.
Ah. Fuck are my keys. Ah. Hold up.
She keeps an extra one up here.
Is a San Antonio song by a San Antonio band, the Royal Gestures.
If you're lucky.
nothing to wish. Then you say to yourself, why did I do it? You will find that the world can be cruel. Listen to the wisdom of a fool. Now I had a love just the same as you, but I was a fool not to see. She's waiting, you'll be happy, believe me.